Hello, everybody. Andrea Majeski here with Dental L. So now is the time to sign up for a tutoring program because you are at home. It makes sense to really start to study for the board exam. So for those of you who don't know me, I have been tutoring now for about 14 years, almost 15 years. And I tutor dental hygiene students and dental assisting students pass the board exam, both for Canada and the US. So if you guys go to my website, just go to dentall.podia.com and you will see all the different courses that I do offer. Now, two of the main courses would be the ones you see here. So the Dental Hygiene Board Exam Prep Academy or the Dental Assisting Board Exam Prep Academy. That's the main tutoring program, okay? So that's the main one. If you need help with everything. So if you have, I would say at least 3 months or more to study, this is the perfect program for you because it will go through everything from step one until you pass the board exam on every single topic. The hardest part about studying for the board exam is, well, what do you study? How much of this topic do you study? And for how much every day should you be looking through everything? So this course helps you with all of that because I have every single topic per module. You will see PowerPoints, you will see a quiz, you will see mock exams, case studies, and we do tutoring once a week where I pick a topic every single week and we go through mock exam questions. So you will see questions in multiple choice format, and then we pretty much answer them together. So it's perfect. This course is perfect for you. This will help you pass the exam. I do still maintain a 99.8% success rate helping students pass. Now, I do have another course too, which is $99, okay? This is called the Express Board Exam Prep. I have the Express Board Exam Prep for dental hygiene students, and then I have one for dental assisting students also, which this should actually be up at the top. So I'll be changing that on the website soon. But this course is not the same thing as the one that I had mentioned previously. So the Board Exam Prep Academy is not the same as the Express Board Exam Prep course. The Express Board Exam Prep course is for those who you're taking the board exam next month or maybe even in 2 months. You can't possibly study everything, you guys. It's impossible. But this course is still perfect, so you can at least go through a little bit of everything to see if you're on the right track. Because let's just say you're taking the board exam next month. You're probably thinking, I just want to know if I'm on the right track. I don't have time to restudy everything, but how do I know if I'm on the right track? So this course is perfect for that. You will see modules with a more condensed format for the main topics that you have to know for the board exam. There are some case studies, there are some mock exams. You get some tutoring, but not everything. So the Express course is for those who just kind of want a general review on a little bit of everything. But the Board Exam Prep Academy course, that is everything. So this is the best course to take for sure. But again, if you're like, well, I'm taking the board exam next month, I just want to make sure that I'm on the right track, then the Express is for you. And then the nice thing is, you guys, is that if you guys decide to purchase the Board Exam Prep Academy, just click on it and then you will now see a payment plan option. So I do try to make things as easy as possible. How the payment plan works is you will be charged your credit card on the same day every single month for 4 months. That's it. You will have access to the full course right away, but payment plans just happen over those 4 months. So I hope that helps you guys. If you have any questions, please let me know, and I will see you guys hopefully soon.